Fred Meyer and QFC workers in Oregon and Southwest Washington are now on strike. This is a live picture this morning because you started to see those workers coming out the door from this Fred Meyer store on Hawthorne, and they are grabbing those signs and going to start their picket line. Their union making the announcement that they would go on strike overnight. And those union members are picketing there at that location starting now.
Yeah, we can imagine that you're going to see a scene like this outside any Fred Meyer store in Oregon and Southwest Washington today, and who knows for how long. The contract negotiations have been going on for months now, but workers say it's been long enough. They've had enough, and that's why we're seeing these picket lines this morning. Union members authorized this strike 6 days ago, back on December 11th. The union says some of its workers at both Fred Meyer and QFC are underpaid. They say Kroger, which is the parent company that runs both stores, that owns both of those stores, they say Kroger is withholding information from the union about what those workers actually make.
Members have had enough. I mean, this is, you know, they've been told they are essential throughout this entire thing, and they're not treated that way. And, you know, now's the right time. These workers deserve to be compensated better for the record profits they bring their company.
So the fact that these picket lines were going to happen today was made, we were made aware of it, I should say, at around 1:30 this morning. We finally heard back from Fred Meyer and QFC stores about 90 minutes ago. They gave us this quote saying the strike is reckless. Quote, our offer respects our associates by significantly investing in their compensation. This includes a $36 million investment in pay raises, health care coverage, and a stable retirement, while also keeping groceries affordable for customers. So the stores have said they are going to stay open during the strike. In fact, at Fred Meyer, they've posted multiple jobs online, and you can see signs all over the place outside Fred Meyer stores that say $17 an hour, no experience necessary, and must be willing to cross a picket line.